Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the farm. It is now August. A year has passed, and I have to correct myself. I planted the oats in the wrong season. I was looking at the wrong graph. So I had to blank the fields, wait till the right season, and plant them. As you see, they are ready to go. The wheat's ready to go. The canola's ready to go. Everything's ready to go. And we are tractorless still, besides the workhorse. And no barn. No barn. But we do have this divot that somehow will not flatten out. So I smoothed it out the best I can. Can't even put a placeable there. It's just a permanent crater. But today, as you might have foreseen, is a day of harvesting. And that was my remote plugging back in. So I can drive to tractors. First we're gonna head over and do the... That stuff is way too loud. Let's just turn down the volume just a hair. We're gonna work on a canola so I can get that sold. And yes, we have an absurd amount of money because it's been a year. Excuse me as I remember the controls. But we do need another tractor. There is if, no, ands, or buts about it. We need another tractor. And there so happens to be one. I hope it's still there. I really hope. I think it's on the last possible day before it disappears. I hope. I really hope. And there is a few mods that I installed. One is a GPS mod, which if you think, well, there is a GPS, there's a mini map. No, this actually enables you. I didn't experiment with it yet. I actually don't even know how it works. I'd have to read the listing on the page that they just added to the mod hub. Is it puts imaginary lines down for you. So, like me doing the fertilizer, I can actually now pick the perfect line that I don't miss anything. Now, I don't want to abuse it. Now, if the tractor, which 99% of them have like the LED display, I have no problem using it. But if it doesn't, I won't. A roleplay / immersion thing. But where's some of the other mods I put? I can also now accelerate time extremely fast. I am not going to show it because it makes a day go by in less than a second. Yeah, maybe I will show it later after the harvest, and mainly after I can show you the tractor I want. Alright, we're gonna put a worker on this. We're gonna zoom over to this for peace and quiet. Please be there. No! It was this tractor for 180. That stinks. I could go with these, the mods. I could bump it up to the 261, but that's barely more than I have now. I was hoping to go for a big one. That stinks really bad. Really hoping to get that tractor. Really hoping. Also, I did put in a refresh contracts mod. There's a bunch of bailing options here. I was actually really interested in doing that one. What, 15 grand for field 70? Where's field 70? Ooh, that's a big boy. That is the big boy. But can I do it? Okay, yeah, well, I'm gonna need to move this. This is why I need our tractor. That's a lot of cheddar, though. No. Let's just focus on my fields. Let's do this smart. Dismiss that guy. Definitely not gonna get as much as I hoped. But we'll see. We will see. Still waiting for that auto load trailer though. No, it kind of defeats the purpose. two more swipes and the canola is done. Where can I sell canola? Goldcrest Valley. I am not shipping it. Oil mill. Okay. I am not doing the whole train renting stuff. How do you... Go. Well, I could get those smaller tractors. I think I can modify the one I have to have more power, but I need another tractor. So I can have one doing its thing, and I can be on the other one doing another thing. All the things. Paint's getting chipped. It's been sitting in the shed for like 3 years. Oh, I hate it when I do that. I don't give it enough time. And note to self, buy or rent a bigger loader wagon. Baler and wrapper would be nice. You can use that on my contracts. All right, worker on that. Let's head to the oil mill. I believe is over here. Oil mill. Holy weeds, man. 7,000. Almost 8. That's pretty good. I will not complain about that. Alright, we're gonna put that there. And buzz on back for a loading wagon. I'm not gonna fit there, am I? Woo, that was tight. Do we have 50 to, of course there's a Klaus. Yeah, it's definitely a bigger one. It's 100 grand. Don't like leasing, but we're gonna have to. I need that money for a tractor. Alright, drifting into the other lane. Oh, whoa! Too busy watching the trailer. Full grain tank. I like it. Flour mill's gonna be so happy. Wow, that holds quite a lot. A lot more than I thought. Pretty good. I even do a lap and I already have 16%, which makes me believe that this is again too small. Got it all. Good, good. It is nice. I would have had to refill like twice by now, or more. I mean, unload. This is quite nice. Yes, I ran over those little pieces of wheat. They were bothering me. And the stones in the field do nothing. I have the stone option turned off. Because every time I tried to pick up stones, nothing worked. I think I was doing it wrong, to be all honest. I think you have to plow the field first, then do the stone. I was cultivating, then trying to do the stones. I don't think that's how it's done. A little row of weeds in there. That's disappointing. I kind of like this loading wagon. my current tractor and the one it seems I'm stuck with forever. Handled it like a champ. It holds quite a lot too. It was like $1,900 or something per trailer with the last little one. But this is almost done. Combine, I mean. So over here. Has completed their task. A little scrapage never hurt anybody. All right, that's all the wheat done. Time for the oats. Across the back, because there's a telephone pole there. I don't know if the AI can handle it. An FS19, the AI was kind of not on par, one could say. I did it again, I didn't wait. I'm so used to doing non-cereal crops where I can just sprays and it means nothing. Away you go. Away I go. To where? I have no idea. South Valley Biomass Energy. It's on a decline. Might be able to, well, definitely be able to get over before it gets bad. South Valley Biomass Energy. see what I get. Off of the floor conveyor. 4,400. It's not bad at all, considering. Cool, the cart turns. Man, I really wish that tractor was still for sale. Everybody messaging me. Well, I'm probably gonna cut that out anyway. Yep, I was afraid that was gonna happen. I can't put that in with this in the trailer, so I gotta go empty this up at the at the factory. By an object. Low number one. Forage wagon. It'd be nice if there was a combine that you could hook up a trailer to that collected this as you bailed it. I think it was 15. You can do that. It kind of made no sense, but if you got like a trailer extension, and then you hook the baler to that, you could actually have the combine bale as as you were harvesting. I need the storage barn for this stuff. I can cart it with a bigger trailer. Speaking of which, how much is that? Whoa! I didn't expect it to be that expensive. Wow. It'd be more worthwhile to buy one of these. The mods that store everything. Wow. No, thank you. I know on the European map, if you pick easy, you start out with that building. Which is actually like very, very helpful. Another option I could do, I could dump it in a shed, get a bucket for the telehandler, or belt system. Do it that way. Or just drive the grain handler over it again. But, I'll just go get rid of it. It's about $500 less, but worth it for the trip, actually, for the distance. That is a ride. Fill up the pit with straw. It's awkwardly quiet in here. Just like the cab bouncing around and clunking. I would put the radio on, but I don't feel like I'd be getting a video flagged. Which is a shame, because in this game, there's actually live streaming radio. Like, they have the generic cheesy songs, like, that. And all the farm simulators. But then if you keep going, you actually hit, like, Discord music and streaming music that plays current music. And, like, it's really good. Really cool to jam out to. But YouTube doesn't like copyrighted music, so. X-nay on the music nay. Missed a little niblet. Might get one or two more. Well, definitely one. Maybe a half a load, one and a half loads. Liters in here already. We're gonna see if we can set this up properly. I put this like right about here. I cannot believe how much abuse this tractor takes and what it can do. Oh yeah, I leased a truck to try to haul the tanker faster. Because when you do the super time lapse, it really, really, really drains the greenhouses. Who would have thunk it? You're not gonna make it to the end, are you? Make it to the end. Make it to the end. Oh. Yeah, I was off by my prediction a little bit. Just a hair. Not the proper way to load stuff, but it is what it is. And everything is harvested. No, I'm actually gonna pressure wash this when we come back, so. Or before I actually put it away. Let's get this cleaned up and we'll move on from there. Okay, off to the production factory. 15,196 liters. It's not bad. It's not bad. $242K. Well, now that we have, actually, no. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait till we're up at the production facility. Shortcut. River hop. Rough river hop. I really would like field 11 just to dump it right up the road. Still think I should have built my own. It actually eliminates a sell point too. It's alright. It's alright. First playthrough. Alright. Allowed to make mistakes. All right. Now, before I do what I want to do, we got to turn some stuff off. Need to deactivate the greenhouses because I do not want to spend the time and refill all these with water in 2 seconds. All right, we got 10,000 liters of wheat and 15,000 liters of flour. Right, we're going to activate that, and we're going to activate that. Look at that, it's already ticking. Now watch the time lapse. It's at 1x right now. 2, 3, 5, 6, 10, 30, 60. That was the max before. 250, 500, 1,000, 5,000, 25,000. And it's September already. Yeah. Chew through all the everything. It's got 17,979 in storage. Plus it has 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. 12,000 sitting out here outside. Yeah. Yeah, that's a little pretty good. And look at that, all new stuff. No, I have a pretty decent one already. Why? And a slurry tank? No, manure spreader? Nah, I'm good. I want tractors, there probably was, but I just missed them. Alright, and out over here, we're gonna turn this stuff back on. And we need to get the trailer and stack it with and bring up the JCB again.
All good.
But I think that's going to be it for this episode. We'll catch you on the next one. And we'll sell some flour. And see if we can actually get a tractor to purchase. But until then, I have to thank you all for watching. And we'll see you all next time. On the farm. Later.